Hello again, everyone, back here at Super Summit in Ohio. Thought we'd show you a little detail on how to make a louver. It's a kind of a cool thing. You see them a lot in hoods and tailgates of a lot of the cars. Some panels on our race cars have louvers on them, kind of a unique thing. So what's interesting about a louver is you actually start from the back side. You see the finish side, but you start from the back. And the trick is to get your layout the way you want it, and you put a center line on where you want your louvers to be. So you got to get your center line and get your layout, because once you punch that first louver, all the rest of them follow. So here you can see we've made three louvers in a row, so we can apply our material. And the way it works is the next louver follows the louver you've already made. So we hook that on the die, we hold it square, we bring our punch down to line our center lines up, and you just simply pull the handle, and now we've got four louvers. And you can see they're all lined up, they're all a consistent height, that's all built into the tooling, and then the skill of the operator is to get it lined up. And really the real trick is get that first one in right, because once you have it in right, all the other ones follow and they line up, and you get that really nice trick hot rod look. Just thought we'd show you a little something about how to make louvers while you're here at Super Summit.